بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. دمان داود يا شقيما يا قايا على نجلا حرير يا هودا وحان ديك السلامينا جدها استوديو تلفزيون كوين كلسن ما أنت عو أو أحدا أنك ودين له هبين ونعكسن إذا كنا سود وينينا برنامج حيصلة وعافيمات عاو برنامج كني وحا إنو عزمن دكتور كاوين كنت تخصصي عضو رضا هاوينكا دكتور أحمد إسماعيل وحاكلو دكتور كاوين لسا قبر عيدو ليراهدو ولاشينا أو ليراهدو هاني علمي هاني وحي كشاقيسا لندن غينيكولوجي and لندن كوينس كلينيك وحينا تهي قف برتي قادستا ديغا يو غرغاردا بيشنتيغا اما داتكا يو حنوسن برامجكا عوضا وحو سيغارا اوغو سابسن يحي ارهن مهمة او اه vitamin infusions and the way they are revolutionizing the field of pregnancy and fertility. فيتامين دا لوقا تو سيدا عرباد أهان تا جيركا لقليو إيا سيدا أي أغس إسبدالة دا حوغة لأغو كينيان حقا عاونا دا إيا أغرقاريس دا هاوينكا إياغو أوركا له إيا عاونا دا إيا أغرقاريس دا دادكا مركاسي دبكو أوكسو غاريو أما مشاكل كالا كل مايا markii ay doonayaan inay awlaad helaan dad waxa dhacda inta badan ba inay dadku si Ilaahay ugu tala galay ay dhamaantood ayna u suurta gelin inay caruurtii ay helaan marka ay guursadaan oo nolol wada bilaabaan marka waxa bilaabanaya waxa la yiraahdo infertility marka barnaamijkan wuxuu ku saabsan yahay vitamin infusion iska ama maaragtay qaadista أما درست لغو درو فيتامين إسك جيركا كواسو وحوين كتر إسا كان بدل إسا حالة ها داد كاني قاسة هاوين كا أور كلا إيو داد كا كلا إيو مركاسي دباتدو أي ويمان إسو أولاد لآنتا مركو هراي وحان كسو دويني ولاشين هاني علمي إيو صاحب كين وين دكتور أحمد إسماعيل تي في رامج كو حكوب بحدونا لقد إنجريسي وحانا بنعس عندون تا ترجمات وحن رجينينا إن تكقيب قادتان. First of all, I have to welcome Dr. Ahmed Ismail, one of the leading gynecologists, world-class gynecologist, and respected and well-known physician in the United Kingdom and in many parts of the world. Dr. Ahmed, it's a privilege for Carlson TV to have you once more on its programs, and we welcome you tonight.
It's always my pleasure to be here and to talk to the sisters and brothers in the Somali community, whom I have a great deal, as always say, respect and privilege for me to always look after them for almost as long as since early 80s. And I always feel that they are a community which they respect and always search for the new lines of management and treatments and always keen on their health and keen on looking after themselves. Whether they want to have a baby or whether they are pregnant, whether after having their baby, whether they are in their late 40s, whether they are in their menopause, whether they have certain hormonal or endocrinological problems, or breast problems, they always keen making sure that they are looked after at best, irrespectively. Whether they are in London or coming to me from as far as from Liverpool, from Birmingham, from Leeds, from Scotland, some of them come from Scandinavians, and that's where I have a great deal of respect and admiration for the Somalis, searching always for the best of the science to benefit from it.
Well, thank you very much, Dr. Ahmed. I have to welcome my sister Hani Ilmi. Says, as the Hani, welcome to Khalsan TV.
Thank you, welcome.
We are enlightened to see Somali professionals in the field of medicine, and it's the first time I had opportunity to come across to a person, especially working in the big hospital clinic, Queen's Clinic.
Yeah.
So thank you very much. Could you please little bit tell us about yourself and what do you do in the clinic and how you work with Dr. Ahmed and other doctors there?
Okay. Well, I work at Queen's Clinic. I recently started working at Queen's Clinic. Professionally, I'm phlebotomist, but we worked different field in the clinic. And I'm also personal secretary of the Dr. Ahmed Ismail.
Oh, that's good.
My top priority is to look after the patient.
Yes.
In any way and anything that we can do for them. And tonight I'm very passionate about introducing our new launch.
Definitely. So there's something new that we want to share with the rest of the people.
Yes.
Okay, if you say what you just said in Somali, I think the audiences would be grateful.
My pleasure. أنا magacay waxa la raadaa xana abd qadir waxaan u shaqeeyaa dr ahmed ismaeil waxaan ahay phlebotomist dhiig qaada laakin qayb kale duwan waan ka shaqeeyaa kliniga in waxaan ka shaqeynayay isbitaalka ama kliniga almost adiga hadda few months ayaan dhaqtar kale shaqeynayay muhiimadeedu waxa weeyaan to look after patient inaan aad u caawino waxaan wadnaa barnaamij cusub aan jecelnahay
Well, thank you very much. We go on to the program. Our first question is that when people settle down and decide to start a new life, it is more than preparations of the wedding and arranging the home.
Of course.
It is stepping into the unknown.
Yes.
You do not know whether you will be successful. You do not know whether you will have children at all.
Exactly.
When couples who are married, living under one roof, fail to get babies, they start to panic, they become anxious and very worried. And they turn to the professionals like yourself, gynecologists, for help. It is very common that gynecologists like yourself look the pathological aspect of the patient.
Exactly.
And I don't mean the professionals, but all of us, we ignore the significance of physiological aspect of the patient.
Right, right, absolutely.
As a world-class gynecologist, I would like to ask you, how important is the health and the functionality of person's organs when treating people who are experiencing infertility?
Just let me summarize that in a very simple terminology. If you have a body who is formed of minerals, protein, vitamins, fat, fluid, and blood, that's our body, and bone, obviously. For the body to function, i.e., to function as well as it should be, that all the balance of all what I just mentioned has to be within normal. And what is normal? This is the question. Is normal laboratory normal or normal for the patient, for the couple, man or a woman? We found from our history of treating people that we are only concentrating on the pharmacology and the medicines and how to produce eggs and how to, we're forgetting that sometimes egg cannot be produced if the ovary is tired. Sometimes you can say the sperms are going to be weak, not functioning well, cannot penetrate the egg if the testicles are tired. Sometimes the man and the woman cannot have sex if they are tired, exhausted, feeling fatigue, plus the quality of the egg when it comes out. Is that egg coming out as best nutrient materials has received by this lady before the egg is produced? Question mark. Again, the sperm. Has the sperm came out at best from this gentleman and he has received enough nutrients, vitamins, enough in his body? We all say that the vitamins and protein in the food, I agree, in the food, but why the people are fatigued? Why the people are very tired? The reason why, because the food do not absorb most of the time, except a very small amount. It being statistically saying that no matter how much you take, less than 10% is absorbed. And how much you take, no matter how much you take, is not enough for a body, a growing body. And that's why we are traumatizing our tissue continuously as the day goes on. We are traumatizing our cells. Our organs are working hard. For the lady, every time she have a period, she is tired, exhausted, something happening to her. Every time the gentleman is walking, working, traumatizing himself. Every time the man and the woman having sex together, traumatizing themselves. But this trauma, is it replaced by the nutrient and vitamins required for the body and the health of the body to be maintained? It's a question mark. We found that is not the case. Therefore, we started finding out when we give the patient the vitamins, when they are planning for a baby, what happened? We found that there is a great deal of response, instant response, from the patient saying, I feel fantastic, I feel the fatigue is gone, my skin is, if her skin becomes so beautiful and shiny, what about the rest of the tissue?
These are,
it's the same.
Yeah, these are what you experienced after you have prescribed these.
We don't prescribe it, we give it.
You gave it to the patient.
Yes, because it
there
has to be...
There was a sign of improvement.
Because it has to be a hospital. It's not something you can go and have it from GP.
Yes.
It has to be hospital given sets of infusion.
Yes.
And the medicine has to be supplied to certain clinics, hospitals, specified for reasons. By the way, we tailor the doses of the vitamins and the type of the vitamins and minerals and so on according to each case individual. So it's not all fertility receive the same thing. No,
yeah.
It's not all women who feel fatigue get the same thing. Not all men gets the same thing.
Because
it depends on the
symptoms. From individual to individual,
it's totally different.
The needs are different.
Exactly, sir.
The needs are different.
Exactly, sir.
Thank you very much. Okay. Sister Hani, I would like you to make good use of your ability to communicate in Somali and throw some light on what the doctor has already said to the audience.
muhiimada waxa weeyaan dadka qashada ilmo raadiska ah inta badan ciladaha waxay u maleeyaan buuri ama ay u arkaan inay farsamo kale iyo dhibaato kale jirto inta badan kiisasku waxaan ogaanay buuri taas inaysan jirin ay u badan tahay wax korka qofka bini'aadamka ka maqan ay tahay
sax
sida hadda kulligan waan qaadanaa kaniiniyaal daawooyin ah
vitamins iyo minerals waan qaadanaa cunadaan ka helnaa ayuu yiri
cuntadaan ka helnaa tablets baan u
qaadanaa supplement ahaan nala kugu qoraa laakiin jirkeenna ma gasho
marka jirkii boqolkiiba wuxuu kuri less than 10% boqolkiiba toban ka yar
oo inta kale waxay raacdaa
saxaradii waxaas oo kale baxaysa marka jirkii oo dhan haddeed maantii waxaa ku qoran waad aragta most of them 3 times a day ama once a day depending on daawadu noocay tahay ama vitaminka noocay yahay ama mineralku noocu yahay marka waxaa laga yaabaa korkayga difaaci u baahno inaan xagga cuntada aanan ka helin badanaa xaggii kaliinigii aan qaadanayno dooska intuu rabo hala ekaadeyna inaanan korkayga aan ka helin marka sidaas darteed markii research badan oo la fara badan la sameeyey lagu dadaalay maxaa kale uu bedeli karaa
سيدان وغارسين كرنا جيركيني وحي او وباهنايا منراليسكي فيتامينسكي معادنتي فيتامين دي
ادي بقول كي بقول كده جيركي لو غارسين كر
صح
marka taladii wixii after long research dr kusoo sheegay wixii la yimaadeen the best results
vitamin
infusion
macnaheedu yahay somali hada fiiriso
yahay fitaminada oo dhan oo faleba
wa faleba arbata
arbata jirka toos lagaaga duraya oo vitaminki oo dhan sida dadku waxay aad maadaama dhakhtarku sheegay people have life difference hard life badan baa jira dhibaatooyin badan and stress ku kamid yahay hard working ku kamid yahay marka daalka
fatigue
marka aad waxay ugu fiican tahay daalka
ogo xasuuso waxaan ka hadalnay adigoo aad u mahadsan waxaan ka hadalnay in marka ilmaha la waayo dadku waxay ku ordaan pathological aspect dhinacii waxay raadiyaan treatment IVF
IVF
other treatment si raadiyaan
and the doctor said most of the cases ma ahan
IVF ma ahan in cunug la beere iyo ma ahan
so maybe this is the solution that we all need
marka kani marka wuxuu yahay
waxay marka u wanaagsan tahay aad u caawinaysaa
haddii
aan ku kormaro in daalka kale hadii aad bay kaaga caawinaysaa in hargabka ama iflada kale waxa loo yaqaan way u fiican
dad waxa jira aad ugu nugul oo ay ka baxeen hargabka
haa sida dadka waaweyn oo kale ama dadka maarta difaaca korkoodu yar yahay waxaan uga dirteeda runtii aad bay ugu fiican tahay waxay kale u fiican tahay qofkii qalniin maray ama jirkiisa meel uu ka qoray oo kale aad bay ugu fiican tahay dhaawac oo kale qalniinka
bogsashada okay healing of the body from the
yes surgical wound healing and aad bay ugu fiican tahay infertility men and women rag iyo dumarba oo raba inay wax dhalaan xagga madalayska dadka raba inay wax dhalaan aad iyo aad bay rag iyo dumarba ugu fiican tahay menopause waxay ku tahay cajiib
madalayska
deha madalayska ama caawinta caadada gabadho caadada ka yartaa
but I have got a question here
yes
the period in which the woman stops producing means eggs or there are no results of any interaction she has with her legally married you know husband when there are no results at all when there are no results we call this the period of
menopause
okay how does this
I like what I'm hearing.
How does this help?
Well, what basically what's happening when the woman goes into menopause? It's an age of despair. They call it in Arabic,
sinalias.
They call it in English, age of despair.
Yeah, yeah.
The Plus word stop. Menopause means menstruation pause, stop.
Mm.
As a result of that, the woman, number one, she noticed that she has extreme loss of interest of having sex with her husband. She doesn't want to come near him.
Is that libido?
Loss of libido.
Sexual drive is lost.
Gone. Secondly, she feels dry vagina. Whenever she have relationship, she's in pain. So she doesn't want it. Thirdly, she is miserable. That's why they call it, she's a miserable old blah blah blah, what they call it in the, yeah. We don't want to hear it, to say the word because she can be as beautiful as 21, but only when she receives the appropriate treatment. She feel that her body got bored, she is very achy, tired, fatigued, sleepy. Her mood is gone, she has got hot flushes, habu harari, her husband comes talk to her, she like that and to him.
She's not willing for anything.
Her child come and ask, mommy, shall we have go out for a walk or go for this party or no, I don't want to go anywhere.
Isn't it rebellious?
Oh, she is miserable. The word miserable. That's why you can pick her up anywhere in society. If she is in a party, she makes the party awful. Even if she doesn't speak.
So how does this
so what happened is we have to give her the hormone replacement therapy. That is very important because the hormone replacement therapy will substitute the loss of the ovary. Secondly, we have to repair her tissue because the tissue has been traumatized as a result of the absence and the weakness of the ovary. So we give her the vitamins and minerals. So we repair, tissue repair.
And the dryness is replaced by lubrication.
Of course. Yeah, they become lubricated, they become very sexy, they become very elegant, they become very glowy, they become fantastic. And then the husband say, doctor, help me. Then he will have an infusion. Okay. Before we use not to say, hey, come on, take a Viagra. No, this time you don't need a Viagra. You need an infusion because you need to be strong for your new wife, which is becoming now 21 again.
So my point is, we're coming back to...
So you can say all what I said in Somali, please. Otherwise you forget.
No, okay. Would you please, what I wanted, and I don't want to miss it, is
yes,
that
sir.
What we were focusing is that the health and the vitality of our organs.
Exactly, sir.
The heart, the liver,
every
the
part
lungs,
of the body.
The skin, the hair, the main organs of the woman and the main organs of the man, all these has to be healthy and functioning normally.
Do you know?
Because
can I stop you for a second, sir? Do you know some of these vitamins reduce the possibility of cancer, breast, ovary, and that's fact. This is science.
Can I say just the what we are tonight
but
highlighting
high dose.
Yes. What we are highlighting to the audience tonight, waxa aanu sheegayno dadka walaalaha ma daawanaya waxa yihiin in qofka markaas dhibaato ay ka hayso inuu oolaad helo haweeneyda ama odageeda ama labadooda wada jira waxa marka inta badan markay dhakhaatiirta u tagaan ay dhakhaatiirtu xoogga saaraan ama ayaguba in ay daawo un u helaan halki marka waxaa jirtaba in xalku uu yahay in jirka xubnihiisa kala duwan ama wadnihii amba sambabadii amba beerkii amba xubnaha kale ee taranka ee raggay dumarku ay markaasi u baahan yihiin inay noqdaan kuwo markaasi haysta mineraliskii iyo vitaminskii ay u baahan yihiin oo si wanaagsan u shaqayn kara. Taasi waxay muhiim u tahay so that the quality and the quantity of the needed quality and the quantity of spermies and eggs
that's for the need to be the babies.
Yeah. I think what I wanted to say, Mina, is that what are the benefits if we come back to you? You were telling us the benefit. We stop it at the menopause,
yes.
Isn't it?
Yes. waxyaalaha kale ay aadka ugu fiican tahay waxaa ka mid ah kobcinta waxay kobcinaysaa difaaca korka oo dhan.
Immune system.
Immune system.
Body's defense system.
Yes, as you can see, what the meaning
here.
Yes. The people, sorry to interrupt you, honey. People get recurrent infection, recurrent vaginal infection, recurrent thrush. Whenever she goes to the doctor, he says, you have an infection in the vagina. She has the treatment, then a few weeks, and then she go again and again. No immunity. You take vitamins, then they are recovered.
Absolutely.
So with the cough and cold, so as infection, so as operation, surgical wound healing, very quickly recovering.
So, okay, what are other benefits? Beautifying of this skin.
Beautifying hair, skin, nails, it's amazing, fantastic. Aad iyo aad bay ugu fiican tahay ay lagana helaa waxyaalaha aad u fiican. Waxa kale aad ugu fiican tahay difaaca ciyaaraha ama ciyaartooyda. Qofka ciyaaraha ah ama ciyaartooyda aad bay ugu fiican tahay إنه ما رقتي وكفى إذا يستو أما أوقات وحي كل أدب في عن تهاي أما كائل على نسا دبات هذا أي قرحة أوكين كشركة especially الدمر كا إن وتشي جمر كقرحة قرحة بدن أي جبتو وتشي جهارة هارا كودعه ان وحياله بدن سايد افكت بيكون تمرك اولسو سان بروتكشن اميزن بيكون
سبيشال مارك وايد رينج اوف بنفيتس
فيتامين
بدن
فيتامين دي
فيتامين دي
فيتامين بي 12
بي 12 اول سورت اوف مارك
فيتامين سي ذا بيج 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 شارك
سو ذا مين ثينج از ذا فيتامين سي ديفينيتلي
اوكي كان اي اسك ان امبورتنت كويستشن اوكي بيفور وي الاو the audiences to participate. What are the vitamins and minerals that our body need in order to function and that can give the best possible chance to conceive? Okay, there must be certain vitamins and minerals that are important to those who are looking to conceive.
Each individual
different.
That's what I want you to understand this point. Mm-hmm. Each individual is tailored for him or for her what exactly the doses of the vitamins he needs. Say for example, this one he needs 5 grams of vitamin C or this lady need 7.5 grams. No, this lady might need 2.5 grams. Mm-hmm. This gentleman might need B12 injectable. This one might need vitamin D. This one might need selenium or zinc or potassium. It depends on exactly.
So before this is
you take a history.
You have to take the individual medical history.
Exactly.
Find out what are the deficiencies.
Exactly.
And then from there work on what the person should receive.
Exactly. And sometimes we do a test, but I just want to warn everybody. Mm-hmm. If the test is normal and then she gone to somewhere and said somebody said everything is normal, it doesn't mean it's normal for her or for him. Mm-hmm. It doesn't mean that at all. Mm-hmm. That's where is the people like myself are in to find out exactly what exactly extra he need in that vitamins or in that minerals or in that amino acids or in that supplement.
So it has to the amount has to be defined.
Oh, and
in relation to the age and the weight
exactly.
of the body.
And age, weight, and the needs. Yes, yes. Exactly.
So very meticulous.
Very
work.
Very.
Definitely.
They're very scientific.
Okay. Well, Allah ham hadu kudraisa. Oh, hada ka usi fa fa hini sabla.
Eh, waha lugu fa fa hini ya hunti ini adu fa idistan fale badan o tsitos a chirka ungele sa vitaminka. En waha ina galas fi hiriri karan Queen's Clinic. Telefonna dani contact lita kada shasha da dublu gusu qoridona.
Naam.
Please feel free to contact us, and we will be here to help you and guide you.
Okay. I think we're still continuing. With the people who have infertility, how does the and who are listening to us tonight or watching us, how do you convince them that this?
I won't convince. Yeah. If you think about most of the clinics, IVF clinics, tell the people, to the men or women, go and have antioxidants. The word antioxidants, this is what it is, but in a very specified doses, in a very specialized doses for each individual need. It's not convincing, it's science. This is a science based. But unfortunately, that was not available in the past because it was not known to us.
Yeah.
But now became known to a clinic like us. And that's where I started researching very heavily on it. The people who are doing it at the moment, they are doing it in Harvard in the United States, in Mayo Clinic in the United States, in Beverly Hills. That's the three places where they become a little bit more involved in it.
So I think we're highlighting that there, in order for our body to grow healthy, function well, there should be good levels of oxygen, minerals, amino acids, all these. We have been living on the notion, on the understanding that we should eat as much fruit and vegetables
as possible. But I think today we can tell everybody that the how much we get from these useful vegetables and fruits, how much vitamins and minerals is very little.
Very little.
10%
of what we eat. Of what we eat, very little as well.
Yeah.
No matter, we cannot. For example, if we say you need a half a car full of oranges, half a car, big car full of oranges to get say 5 grams of vitamin C, who can drink that in one day?
Yeah.
Impossible. No, and even when you drink it, he will not get the 5 grams. He will get the 10%. So he's going to get still 1/10 of what he needs.
Walaha nagada wana ya shashada wahan kuso the winning Bernamish kwa nagala kaya kadan niya wa nagala kaya kadan kran katka telephone kwa ufuran yahay Bernamish ka awada waha kuso absen yahay vitamin infusionist kwa so kofka ka gergare ya hiyaba padan ayni yihin kaapka uwaan qofka jirkiisa loogu gudbin karo macaadinta iyo vitaminada oo sida xoog loogu baahan yahay sida ay walaashan aan hani cilmi ka dhawaajisayna ay tarayaan waxyaabo badan ay ka tarayaan in ay xaliyaan mushkilad badan oo na haystaan mushkiladkaasi oo aan si kale lagu xalin karin marka qadka telefoonku afuran yahay waa idin soo dhaweynayna Dr. Ahmed I just to summarize what we say the health and functionality of the person's organs is important. The other thing I wanted to highlight is that we can get the right amount of vitamins and minerals into our body by using this method, which ensures us that we can put what we wanted into our body without wasting it.
Exactly.
The third point is that we have to understand that is not always a pathological aspect what matters most. It is important that we ensure that our organs are functioning well, and to do that we need to have what they need.
Exactly, yeah. Sir.
And finally, this is, many people will talk about the affordability. Is it something that is very expensive? If I wanted just to have it.
No, it's very cheap and very reasonable. Considering the amount of vitamins that you're getting, I think this is a fair deal. It's very cheap.
And testimonials, you must have seen people who came to see Dr. Ahmed and to the great clinic, who have been given the opportunity to be assessed medically, and then given what their body needed. So what the testimonials, if you could, without naming people, just you could, have you seen people?
In fact, we have a very simple general report. This is after, before and after results of the infusion of according to our patients. We have a very simple, like for example, this patient was actually, they felt after the infusion, my skin get better than before.
Somebody said.
Yes, this is our patients. This
yes.
All our record.
Yes, I can see.
And as you can see, they say I'm more relaxed, no sign of abdominal pain.
Yeah.
I feel better after the infusion.
Yes. Of ma khatka kujra, wala shen, and hani. Wala al khatka telephone ka shodo wa wa shodo weni na.
السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
السلام عليكم.
هلا وسهلا وخذك تليفونك عدك على كروقات ما قاعد يمشى كسر حد ليسه.
هلا الروح اللي يراها أم أيوب.
أم أيوب سهلا ولا. هلا
walaal barnaamijka inkastoo gabaal hadda kala soo kasoo galay waxaan rabay inaan ogaado daawada vitaminiskan la isku shubayo ma for example qofka ay vitamin D giisa oo always low yahay ee kaniiniya qaato or vitamin C ga haddii ay noqoto inuu aan meesha yimaado lagu shubo ma time oo for good oo qofka uu ahaanaya waxaas uu filaanayaa mase وحواي إن مر والبلا قاتو بلو أما محو سنة أما every day أو إنسيش كان وحو كنت إيدا يا ربعين عنو ذات
أوكي بلال مقع أنت كسو حد ليسا مقع أغنى إيقو علي
لندن أم أيوب
Umayyub is calling from London and she put an important question across to you. She said, there is lowness, the degree of the amount of vitamin D in her body is deficient. Very, I mean, is not enough.
Very low.
So she said, if I am interested or I put myself down to this, in treatment, would I be needing on regular basis? Would it be monthly, yearly, or would it be one off?
No, it's not one off.
Mm-hmm. No, this is what I got. This
No. People must understand it's not one off because the body needs all the time.
Yes.
But we can say it could be once every month. Could be once every 2 weeks, could be once every 2 months, depend on individuals and what the individuals need.
Okay, so I will ask you in another way, do you say so, Asha, with the basic, and waha, I, Dr. Ku, waha kuleya, hai, and ma'aha, and wahal mara'a, waha ina konkarta, in usbu' bayna konkarta, bil bayna konkarta, marka wa waha kuhiran, illa ugari, inta ubahanta.
You
see that vitamin that I can hear. Yes, see that vitamin that I
can
hear. Another person is on the phone. I will also do well.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam. What are you doing? How are you doing?
How are you doing? مرك ماي يرجع مرضى لين مرك وحان ربع فيتاميني يعني مريك مكان واجي واسين كميل كرا عاد فلي بوين كل شيء تختار
اوكي ما قال ولا
خديجة
خديجة is calling from United States she said I haven't given birth of any children for 9 years أرور كلا واحد لهب سو ما خديجة
ماي
She never had any children and ما قادنا عاد هاد معركة هوين إلا قبو
طبعا سنة
10 years she was married she has been married for a period of 10 years and unfortunately she didn't have
وكويدين
يا دكتوركو الله يعبو ما أوكي باو كلية
ها
regular sex
إنك استوى سؤالها سي حوا كحشونا حاجة إجماع ممد مركز تجيريا أولا
sometimes
ما حد ولا جيدا دكتور في كلية هاي
يعني
بتعرفش
ما بدنا
is very often
very good. Yeah. Okay. How old is she?
Bad out of the world.
Shaddam.
50 years.
Excellent. Has she had hormone tests?
Hormone test to mama to well.
Okay.
Everything is okay.
Excellent. Tubes are right?
Kasalayan ka tubes ka ovarian tubes.
Yeah.
Kulli wali.
Okay.
Fallopian tubes.
Fallopian tubes.
Okay.
Yeah?
كله
How can I get the vitamin infusion?
She can come with most welcome. A lot of patients come from Los Angeles, fly over, have their infusion and go back.
Okay, we have كلية هاي وكسر دوينا هنا. دب بدن أيها كيما هذا Los Angeles دوان كمريكان كا وحقيقتان infusion is good وين اللابتا.
Okay.
وهاي لفي عن إن دكتورك كلاسو عريض تأخذ كتليفونك ولاشين هني علمنا ويجوك أو أمارك تقف مجالك عافيماتك كجرا والله شقينا دكتورك مركا إلهي با كوفو دين دونا قابك أكو هشيسان قف كرا يا أخذك كجرا ولا السود دولو
السلام عليكم
عليكم السلام ولا
ولا يحرب إن نسوي ديون حلاي مربضنا دكتورك أنتكي
لا مركان عربها حنونا أدي حنونا مركان أرضو لا عربها يا أدي حنونا سعد
ما أنا شو تسوها لي سوالا
عبد الفتاح اللي ده برامج في بريستول أكسوندا
أنت كسوها لي سا
بريستول بريستول
بريستول وشو تقولين هل كان عبد الهادي أن وحنونا يسا عربها باتري
عربها عربت عربت والله ما بقول لو عربوا لا يحنون رسو ميدا كان سحاو أداء أردو ومع لها سبوت عن سمي نفس دي لو قاعد ما يحنون
عدك وحي رسلو قاعد ولا الأدور رالية
أوكي وحاو قد هاي بطاقة أدي أنا أردو أرد سبوت مكا سميه لو عربوا نفس دي ما نفرفتو مع لها يحنون أز بدنا ندريما شعوتك نوع اللي بقى
I feel severe pain if I run I feel severe pain in the
or doing any sports activities
any sports activities
how old is he?
ما قد جير بعطا ولل أيو كله دكتركو
أيو عن جرا لباسكي سديس عن جرا على ديرتك
هوا هوا سديس عن جرا فيوجن lots of people has responded very very well
دكتركو هوا كله يا
about this footballer
وكسور دوينينا أيو كله يا هاي انفيوشن كقاضتو and وكسور دوينينا ولي يا هاي dad badan ayaa qaatay walaashan aan hanina way ku dareysa
haa waxaan u raacinayaa ciyaartoy badan baan noo timaad professional football players oo invasion kan qaatay baan noo yimid we had one last week he was fantastic
okay
and he had a surgery jirka laga qalay and carlos carabola sidu ugu caafimaaday so anyone who sports ah oo ama ciyaartoy ah ama banooni jecel
waa ku soo dhaweynayna waa kaasa walaal la soo xariir khadka taleefoonkana ka qaad taleefoonka iyo adreskana waxaad ka helaysaa tv ga and we're still in the testimonial
yes
some people are saying that haqab baan siinayna fursada intaanan u gelin discussionka walaal soo dhawow
aniga miya
ha ku soo dhawow ant barnaamijka
ha barnaamijka aniga waan ku dhawahay magacayga shamis baa la yiraahdaa
shamis waa barnaamijku alla socotaa wuxuu ku saabsan yahay vitamin infusions ها ولا
لا كنا بنتونا أنا ندين شيكو
هاي ولا لا
سومالي دنا هنا كفا يسكت دكتور أحمد وابس دكتور in the world
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
everybody should benefit from
Dr. Ahmed he said he's the best doctor in the world okay وحنا شاك ولا المرك
thank you very much
وحنا شاك يا مركاني منك يا رعا دكتور كي يجيبوا هانشي يسدن سنة كهر
he has been my doctor 30 years ago when I was a teenage girl or a young woman.
Bless you, bless you, bless you.
ماذا هذا ولا؟
الشمس فارح يوسف علينا هذا.
الشمس فارح يوسف هل كيف كسوا عتمي سالا؟
شمس.
لندن ما كسوا عيا وحنا قلنا يسمعونا يا روتيز من أوكالي يجي.
ما حاتري ولا لا سبع إن يرى.
يسمع إن يرى.
Okay, I remember him when he was
a young man
with black hair. Oh, bless you. Come and visit me, Shams.
Yeah. You made his night, means he's very happy. The doctor can walk up for his one action.
Thank you. What's the question? Oh, right. Yeah. From the, above the ice rink. Is that right?
Okay. Okay,
how nice.
بقلان قصنا أو دمرا أو نوين توي بس وحو بايا انسي ونكسر حلوغة بعد إيه بس
he just need his points to be clarified to him he has helped hundreds and hundreds of women عديقة قارهان وحي كو قارة أو آدن دونين إنا تلكن كشيرتوا قار محاو كو قطيو كو مهم سنة ودحسي ساولو
waxay igu muhiimsana anigu waxaan qabay cudurka la yiraahdo dhabar furka
dhabar furka haddii aad loo jajabiso
marka uu iga daweeyo si fiican buu iga daweeyo jiriid ma wanaagsan buu isiiyey
okay dhabarka xanuun baa kaa hayay soo mahayn
dhabarka xanuun baa iga haya waan maaragtay waxaan doorada dumarka caadada la yidhaha mar walba wiigii aan bishii saddex jeer iga iman jirtay
Okay, I think there was a severe back pain associated with the minister product of menstrual, you know, maybe pain related. And she said he has helped me.
Oh, bless you.
He has helped me address and resolve it.
In regularity period.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Marka walaal aadi aad aan kaaga mahad celinayna waa jecelan inaan ku wareysano waqti loo cariirina waa waxaan ku leenahay walaashin Shamsa Farax Yusuf aad baad dhaqtarka uga farxisay aad xusay inuu ku caawiyo ilaahay ku caawiyo ha walaal qofkii u dambeeyay fursada siinayna
assalaamu alaykum
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله
وبركاته أدي ومركا أدي كبير هذا هو كان إلا هذا مسكت سبنا إلا ذوق الحنون يا
وحير كذا ولا كذا ولا
رب الله يتقابل دبر كاي هذا حنوك دبر كاي أدي كلا حنوك دبر كاي أدي كا حنوك دبر كل حنون يا مركا إن غير هم سورة بيا ليك لا ما هم ما شتوني من بس الدنيا مركا غير هم حلو بدر يا بلا تلك عملية تقول بدر لا تلك عملية بسم الله أكثر في سكر الدنيا تصل أيام الخوف كلا
كل ساعة أقول يا ميرا تناه العمليات رقم ولا إني شحير ولا ما هي. ولا تي في تي في كدرو
ولا وحير تي في كدرو. ولا تي في ولا وان بختي.
هي.
ولا دبركة أديك حنون كيسودن دبركة وده دبركة هذي حنون يا. تقال شو بحنكود عمليات دبركة نكود إني مال لكن ما ها بقولك بقول ولا نشحير كرا دبركة عمليات ديتة. marka dowl loo qaadan karo ma jirto dowl marka loo qaadan karo dabarka ma jiraa alaab culus baan qaaday alaabta culus baan dhigay sabab ay yeeso
okay okay I think he okay walaal waxa la soo xariirtaa dhaqtarka waxay la tahay waxa waa u gudbinaa in the sister has complained about waa cudurada haweenka wuxuu ku takhasusay waa cudurada haweenka waa gynecologist wala and marka kala soo xariir and she's complaining about an unusual pain in the back she said maybe this is the product of her lifting heavy materials in the past so I think we're coming to the end of the program I have advised her to just connect with you walaasha ugu dambeysay su'aal soo gudbisay fadlan kala xariir dhaqtarka telefoonkiisa waxaad ka heli kartaa تلفزيون كالسن أو سيتو سوداي ولشان هني ماشي نحن وجدنا دات فرد بدن أو تستمونيالا هدي عاد سي فدود نوغس أو غابسو
دات كوي كالدوين غاربتي دومركا بدن أنا دوحن أد وأن وغاد لنا وحاجة دومركا
صح
قبل وحاشري يري مركان أن ماركتي فلي بدن قادني دال بدن بانا هاري clothes interfered most of the time this is before the infection she had a bad skin she had a lot of headache lack of sleep at night difficulty in getting sound sleep after the infection she said her energy level increased bloating has reduced headaches has completely gone less headaches her sleeping is fantastic very good her urine was actually regular now and fine digestive system seems to work better than before so relieves in a lower back pain as well so waxyaalo aad u fara badan bay caawisaa
dadkani aan u jeedno oo waqtiga uu noo saamaxeen waa dad ka faa'iiday infusion
ki anaguna waxaan ka qaadnay feedback before the infusion about their health
code marka meeshan waxaan uga jeedaa
before and after
ان بيفور وها انرجي دا ايغو يريد وان دالناي غردا يرا هيست عنا معني كرين
كورك الدفاع بدل ملحين
كدبنا وحيا حل اسمي
ها قبلها قاركود مهم كا او المرادك سبيشال دي وومن تو هاف ا بروبلم وذ فيرتيليتي وها فيري جود دي جود هاز بين فيري ريجولر مركا عادادو كلا اد بي كوغو صحيصا عافيماتك وانا
I think you waxan soo gaarnay walaalayaal gabagabada barnaamijka I have to thank Dr. Ahmed Ismail for giving us the opportunity to come to Kalsan TV I think he one of the leading physicians has dedicated his time to Kalsan TV before the giant media before the BBC Absolutely. And the other
The next one is BBC.
The media were very, able to interview you. Well, I'll be happy to get again. Amana Allah, Amana Rasul, Wahana Idilana Hayat, but Uma Santin CD when I sent it. Haga Khatka telephone card, Nagala Sahari said. Wahan Ilahi Umahad Alini, Nasido Nugufudi, in Wahir Lan Sushekma. Garahan Wahan Umahad Alini, Dr. Ahmed Ismail, O Asagu. وهلن سيدي او امدا مسلم كا غارahan dadka Soomaaliyeed oo sheegay in muddo badan sidaad ka maqleysay barnaamijkana ay jiraan dad ilaa 30 sano calaaqad leh waxaan awada ku soo dhaweynina TV ga markale mar saddexaadna rajaynina walaashayna hani cilmi oo kamid noqotay dadka iyagu lugta kule majaalka tibiga ama medicine field of medicine ka shaqo wanaagsan ka haysta isbitaalka inta aan mar dambe isarki doono أمانة الله يا أمانة الرسول هي سارك تدبوحي سلام
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته